Iyi ni radio ijwi ry'Amerika ivugira Washington DC mu Kinyarwanda no mu Kirundi. Mwiriwe neza nshuti muduteze amatwi, ni Eugenia Mukankusa ngiye kubasuhuza mbaha ikaze mu biganiro byacu. Uyu munsi isi yose irazirikana ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru.
Mesha makuru bamwe barakubitwa ntibavuga, abandi bagapfungwa ntibavugwa, uwo mirongo bari rusa kubafatira ibihano aho kuvuga bati reka turanire urumesha makuru ariko arenganywa.
Uyu ni Melchior Nicayenzi utwara sendika y'abanyamakuru mu Burundi. Mu makuru yacu turabagezaho uko ubwo bwisanzure buhagaze no mu Rwanda ndetse no muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Abantu 17 bahitanywe n'ibisasu mu nkambi y'abakuwe mu byabo n'intambara imugunga mu mujyi wa Goma. Kenya iritegura ishyano rya serwakira y'umuyaga n'imvura nyinshi bwa mbere mu mateka yayo. Muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, abanyeshuri barenga 200 batawe muri yombi kuri kaminuza UCLA y'i Los Angeles muri Leta ya California, bigaragambya bamagana ibitero bya Israeli ku banyepalestina mu ntara ya Gaza. Aya makuru twabateguriye ni mu kanya gato ku buryo burambuye. Amakuru ya hirya no hino ku isi. Nk'uko nimbivuze dutangira, umuryango mpuzamahanga w'abanyamakuru batagira imipaka RSF watangaje raporo ngarukamwaka kuri uyu munsi mpuzamahanga wahariwe ubwigenge bw'itangazamakuru ku isi. Iyo raporo isuzuma uko abanyamakuru bashobora gukora ntawe ubasopanyirije kandi nta n'ubateye ubwoba. Igihugu cya Norvege kiri i Burayi mu majyaruguru nicyo kiza kwisonga mu kubahiriza ibyo raporo yasuzumye. Ibindi bihugu 9 bikurikiraho ni Denmark, Suède, Ubuholandi, Finland, Estonia, Portugal, Irlande, Ubusuwisi n'Ubudage. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ziza ku mwanya wa 55 kuri urwo rutonde rwa RSF, aho yasubiye inyumaho imyanya 10. Uburusiya buza ku mwanya wa 162 muri iki gihugu. Abanyamakuru barenga 1,500 barafunzwe kuva Uburusiya bugabye ibitero kuri Ukraine mu mwaka w'2022. Uburundi buri ku mwanya w'108, naho u Rwanda ruza ku mwanya w'144 ku bihugu 158 byasuzumwe. Ibihugu gihugu kiza nyuma ku rutonde ni Eritrea ku mugabane wa Afrika, iri ku mwanya w'180 kuri iyo raporo. Isimbuye kuri uwo mwanya Korea ya Ruguru yari iwuriho umwaka ushize. Ibihugu bya nyuma 10 mu gutoteza abanyamakuru birimo Ubushinwa, Irani, Afghanistan na Siriya. Mu kanya kari imbere turaza kubagezaho uko ibihugu by'akarere ka Afurika y'Uburasirazuba bihagaze kuri urwo rutonde. Tujye noneho muri Kenya. Perezida William Ruto yateguje igihugu ko mu mpera z'iki cyumweru kizibasirwa n'umuyaga ukabije wa serwakira uvanze n'imvura nyinshi, ategeka ko ifungurwa ry'amashuri risubikwa burundu. Edi Rwema harabaha inkuru.
Byitezwe ko iyo serwakira izibasira cyane uduce twegereye inkombe z'inyanja z'Ubuhinde. Ibi ni mu gihe Kenya n'ibindi bihugu byo mu karere bimaze iminsi byibasiwe n'imvura nyinshi yateje imyuzure imaze guhitana abantu bagera kuri 350 kuva mu kwezi kwa gatatu. Avugana n'itangazamakuru mu rwa mukuru Nairobi, Perezida Ruto yatangaje ko iyo serwakira yahawe izina rya Hidaya izateza imvura n'umuyaga mwinshi bishobora gushyira igihugu n'abaturage mu kaga. Yabijeje ko igihugu cyiteguye guhangana n'ingaruka z'iyo miyaga hagamijwe kurengera ubuzima bw'abaturage n'ibyabo. Perezida Ruto yavuze ko abaminisitiri bose bategetswe gufata iya mbere mu guhuza ibikorwa byo guhungisha no gutabara abaturage bazahura n'ibibazo bitewe n'ingaruka za serwakira. Ikigo gishinzwe gukurikirana hafi iby'iteganyagihe mu karere ka Afurika y'Uburasirazuba no mu ihembe rya Afurika kivuga ko serwakira Hidaya izaba ifite umuvuduko ubarirwa mu birometero 165 ku isaha, mu gihe izaba igeze ku nkombe z'inyanja y'Ubuhinde muri Kenya no muri Tanzania. Kugeza ubu muri Kenya abantu 210 nibo bimaze kumenyekana ko bahitanywe n'imyuzure yatewe n'imvura nyinshi. Abandi bagera ku 165 bakuwe mu byabo, naho abagera ku 100 baracyaburiwe irengero.
Muri Sudani komite mpuzamahanga ya Croix Rouge yatangaje uyu munsi ko abantu bitwaje imbunda ejo kwa kane barashe ku modoka zayo muri Darfur bagahitana abashoferi babiri bakomeretsa n'abandi bakozi bayo batatu. Frederic Nkundikije araduha ibindi kuri inkuru.
Izo modoka zari zitagukanye mu rwi bari bavuye mu gisagara cya Leiba kwirabira ibyo abanyagihugu bo muri ako gace bagiramiwe ingwano bakeneye igihe zaterwa. Ingwano imaze umwaka urenga hagati y'abasirikare ba Sudani hamwe n'umurwi witwaje ibigwanisho uzwi ku izina rya Rapid Support Forces iramaze gutuma abanyagihugu barenga imiliyoni 8 n'igice bata izabo. Iyo ngwano yaratandukiye umurwa mukuru wa Sudani aho yatumye abanyagihugu badasangiye amoko batana mu mitwe. Iyo shirahamwe Croix Rouge ntiryadomye ko urutoki abikekwa ko bakoze ico gitero, nyamara yateye akamo gasaba gukingira abasivile hamwe n'abakozi amashirahamwe atabara imbabare.
Inaha muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, abanyeshuri barenga 200 batawe muri yombi kuri kaminuza UCLA y'i Los Angeles muri Leta ya California mu burengerazuba bw'igihugu mu myigaragambyo yo gushyigikira abanyepalestina mu ntambara yo muri Gaza. Polisi yafashe kandi n'abandi 100 mu zindi kaminuza zitandukanye. Nanone Frederic Nkundikije.
Abapolisi bakoresheje ingufu mu gushuriragiza no gukura mu matante y'abanyeshuri bari bagararije ko batazoyavamwo. Abanyeshuri bashyigikiye abanyapalestine bagiramiwe n'ingwano iri hagati ya Israeli na Hamas. Mu masaha yo mu bucagucagu uyu munsi kuwa kane, abapolisi bari bambaye inkingirizo bashuriragije abanyeshuri bari bacumbitse mu matante kandi bari bagize urunani rutavanako. Urwo ruhagarara rwabaye uyu munsi kuwa kane kuri iyo kaminuza ruriko ruraba kandi no mu yandi makaminuza menshi muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri iki gihe. Igipolisi cyo mu gisagara cya Los Angeles cyatangaje ko abantu 210 bahagaritswe kuri iyo kaminuza, mu gihe kandi mu zindi kaminuza zitandukanye abantu baharurwa mu 100 bahagaritswe kuva ejo mu ijoro hamwe no kuri uyu munsi wa kane. Muri iyi minsi iheze, abanyeshuri bo muri kaminuza zitandukanye muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika baratunganije imyiyerekano yo kwiyamiriza ingwano ya Israeli muri Gaza. Bariko baratera akamo leta ya Perezida Biden yafashe ingingo yo gushyigikira Israeli, basaba ko Biden akora ibishobotse byose kugira ngo amaraso areke guseseka muri Gaza. Uyu munsi kuwa kane, Biden yahavuye arava mu gacerere avuga ko abanyeshuri bafise uburenganzira bwo kugira imyiyerekano ariko batari kuriwe gutera akajagari.
Ayo ari amwe mu makuru avugwa hirya no hino ku isi. Barakoze Frederic Nkundikije na Edi Rwema bayatugejejeho. Radio Ijwi ry'Amerika ubu noneho na makuru yo mu biyaga bigari. Muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, abantu barenga 17 bahitanywe n'ibisasu mu nkambi ya Mugunga mu mujyi wa Goma, abandi barenga 30 bakomeretse. Umunyamakuru Jimmy Shukran bakomera yaduteguriye iyi nkuru.
Aha ni mu nkambi ya Sepake Mugunga yegeranye n'iya Bulengo iri muri quartier Lac Vert ku muhanda mugaruva ku mujya Sake mu territoire ya Masisi. Ahagana saa 5 za mu gitondo muri iyi nkambi hagati hatewe ibisasu bibiri byo mu bwoko bwa rocket. Ababibonye bavuga ko byari biturutse mu territoire ya Masisi aharimo kubera imirwano hagati y'ingabo za Congo FARDC n'abarwanyi ba M23. Iyi nkambi icumbikiye impunzi zahunze imirwano ziturutse muri santere ya Sake ubwo abarwanyi ba M23 bageragezaga kwigarurira aka gace gakomeye ko mu territoire ya Masisi. Aha huzuye abantu benshi barimo gucukura hasi mu mabuye bashakisha imirambo y'ababo bahitanywe n'ibyo bisasu. Tukihagera twavuganye na bamwe muri izi mpunzi batangira batubwira uko byagenze. Nari nicaye hariya hirya mbona umugore umwe acitse ukuboko, undi aciye ku kuguru. Ibyo byose mbareba ibindi bisasu byatewe hepfo hariya, nuko ngiye kubona mbona amaraso ari kunsanga ahangaha muri iki kivera cyanjye, bintera guhungabana cyane nanjye mpita niruka. Mu by'ukuri ibi ni ibibazo bikomeye cyane, twebwe icyo dushaka ni ugusubira iwacu.
Hariho umupapa n'umumama n'umwana we, muri make umuryango wose wabaye fase, ndetse iruhande rwe hariho abantu bari bafite ikiriyo bari bafishije nabo bose bura nabo bakaba babigendeyemo. Nuva muri make kuntu ibombe zivuye Isake ibyo zikoze, avuga ko ntabwo twe twagira umubare nyakuri w'abantu bamaze kuva mu mubiri. Inkomere nyinshi zageze zirava mu mubiri ziri mu nzira ziri kwirukanswa ku bitaro.
Madamu Kamaru Tuhangi ni umugore uri mu kigero cy'imyaka 47 twasanze arimo kurira. umwana we ari mu bahitanywe n'ibi bisasu.
Tulikuwa Sake tunavumilia masasi bombe zilitukimiza mu
twari mu mujyi wa Sake twihanganira ibisasu n'amabombe byajega bitugwaho tubonye bifashe indi ntera nibwo twahisemo guhungira hano mu mujyi wa Goma. None reba ibisasu nabyo biri kudusanga no mu nkambi. Njyewe umubona hafite agahinda gakomeye kuko umwana wanjye yahitanywe n'ibi bisasu. Ubu ndibaza impamvu naje muri iyi nkambi nkabiyoberwa cyane kuko nta byiza ndabona kuva nagera muri iyi nkambi.
Musake wala apa mukambi tunateseka sana tena sana kabisa.
Kugeza ubu biragoye kumenya umubare nyakuri w'abantu bahitanywe n'ibi bisasu mu mujyi wa Goma. Ariko bwana Baseme Mbasasi Emmanuel umuyobozi w'iyi nkambi yaduhaye imibare igereranyije.
Kwa muda huu bila yenye tuko nayo ni tunabona.
Kugeza ubu imibare dufite yerekana ko abantu 17 aribo bamaze guhitanywa n'ibi bisasu. Hari abandi barenga 35 bamaze gukomereka ubu bakaba bajyanwe ku bitaro kugira ngo babone ubuvuzi. Turacyakomeje gushakisha turebe ko tubona umubare nyakuri w'abahitanywe n'ibi bisasu cyangwa n'ababa bakomerekejwe nabyo.
Bayo ya watu walifariki ama ya watu ambao walibumia.
Bamwe mu Banyekongo barashinja leta yabo kuba intandaro y'umutekano muke ndetse n'ibisasu bikomeje guterwa mu mujyi wa Goma bigahitana ubuzima bw'abaturage.
Kufuatana na gisi tunaona yote ni magumu yenye tuko hako. Jutangu
tulikuwa. Ibyo turi kubonera hangaha muri inkambi na agahoma munwa cyane rwose kuko ibiri kubera hano nta kabuza leta yacu bifite mu ruhare rukomeye cyane. Kuko ibaze kubona imbunda zitembera mu mujyi nka Goma leta kabirebere gaceceka ibyo ni ikibazo gikomeye. None reba n'abareberi batangiye kudutera mu bisasu. Ahubwo twebwe icyo dushaka ubu ngubu na mahoro. Leta inzira zose yakoresha kugira ngo tubone amahoro tuzaza kiruko ziri. Ikindi dukeneye kurusha ibindi byose nuko badufasha buri muntu agasubiriyo yaturutse. Kubera umubare munini w'inkomere zagaragaye muri iyi nkambi, ubuyobozi bw'umujyi wa Goma bwahise bwohereza imodoka y'imbangukira gutabara mu kugerageza gutabara ubuzima bw'abakomerekejwe n'ibi bisasu. Ubwo twashatse kumenya mu by'ukuri aho ibi bisasu byaturutse twavuganye na Lieutenant Colonel Guillaume Njike Kayiko, umuvugizi wa gisirikare wa FARDC mu ntara ya Kivu ya Ruguru. Uyu yirinze kugira icyo atubwira akoresheje ijwi rye bwite, ariko yoherereza ijwi rya Amerika ubutumwa bugira buti abarwanyi ba M23 nibo batera ibisasu buri munsi mu mujyi wa Goma. Ibyo bitera impungenge abaturage bacu, ariko twebwe nk'igisirikare dukora ibishoboka byose mu kurinda abaturage bacu. Ibyo bisasu byose biva mu teritwari ya Masisi ahari ibirindiro bya M23. Mu itangazo ryashyizwe ahagaragara n'ihuriro rya AFC M23 itera utwatsi bivugwa na FARDC. Aba barwanya leta ya Kongo bemeza ko ibyo bisasu byatewe byaturutse ku ruhande rwa FARDC ifatanyije n'ihuriro rya Wazalendo. Jimmy Shukrani bakomera, ijwi rya Amerika, Igoma.
Dukomereze kuri ya makuru y'ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru. U Rwanda ruri mu bihugu 40 bya mbere biniga ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru ku isi. Bikubiye muri raporo ngaruka mwaka y'umuryango mpuzamahanga w'abanyamakuru batagira imipaka, Reporters sans frontières, RSF mu magambo ahinnye yo kuri uyu munsi mpuzamahanga wahariwe ubwigenge bw'itangazamakuru ku isi. Ku rwego rw'akarere, iyi raporo yerekana ko u Rwanda ruza ku isonga mu bitubahiriza ubwo burenganzira. Temistocle Mutijima yasomye iyo raporo maze adutegurira inkuru.
Raporo y'uyu mwaka umuryango RSF wisi itangazamakuru ku gitutu cya politiki irerekana ko itangazamakuru ku isi ryugarijwe n'abakabaye bafite inshingano zo kuririnda aribo abategetsi mu bya politiki. Ibyo umuryango bigaragaza wifashishije igipimo cya politiki uvuga ko ku rwego rw'isi cyasubiye inyuma ho amanota 7.6%. Ni mu bipimo bigera kuri 5 ubushakashatsi ngaruka mwaka bwibandaho ku Rwanda. By'umwihariko, raporo y'uyu mwaka y'umuryango w'abanyamakuru batagira imipaka irushyira ku mwanya w'144 ku bihugu 180 byakoreho ubushakashatsi, aho rufite amanota 40.55%. Mu bipimo byose birebwaho muri ubu bushakashatsi uko ari 5, 2 muri byo ni by'u Rwanda rufitemo amanota ageze kuri 50%. Ni ukuvuga igipimo kijyanye n'amategeko ndetse n'ikijyanye n'imibereho. U Rwanda rwasubiye inyuma ho imyanya 13 ugereranyije n'aho rwari mu bushakashatsi bw'umwaka ushize, ndetse rwatakaje amanota 6.5%. Raporo ya RSF yerekana ko kugeza muri uyu mwaka wa 2024 abanyamakuru bafunzwe mu Rwanda ari 2, ikagaragaza ko nta munyamakuru wishwe muri uyu mwaka. Uyu muryango muri raporo yawo uvuga ko mu guhigisobanuro igenzura rikomeye rihozwa kwitangazamakuru kuva yajya ku butegetsi Perezida Paul Kagame yifashisha amateka yaranze u Rwanda muri genocide mu 1994 aho itangazamakuru ryakwirakwije urwango rushingiye ku moko. Uyu muryango uvuga ko nyuma yo gucibwa intege n'ikandamizwa rimazemo ibinyacumi by'imyaka imikorere y'itangazamakuru ryo mu Rwanda iri mwizi nyuma y'irindi ryose ku mugabane wa Afurika. RSF ivuga ko imiyoboro ya televiziyo ifitwe na leta cyangwa se ikagenzurwa binyuze mu banyamigabane basanzwe arabarwana cyaka bishaka riri ku butegetsi, naho menshi mu maradiyo akibanda ku biganiro bya siporo n'umuziki mu rwego rwo kwirinda ko yahura n'ibibazo. Raporo y'uyu muryango igaragaza ko itangazamakuru ricukumbura ridakorwa cyane mu Rwanda, ndetse abanyamakuru bagerageje gutangaza amakuru aboneka nkagira ibyanenga babinyujije ku muyoboro wa YouTube cyangwa se indi miyoboro yo kuri murandasi muri iyi myaka ya vuba bagiye bakatirwa ibihano biremereye. Umuryango RSF uvuga ko nyuma yaho Perezida Kagame yongeye gutorerwa manda ya gatatu mu kwa munani k'2017 igitutu n'igenzura rya guverinoma ku itangazamakuru byiyongereye, ukavuga ko banyiri bitangazamakuru basabwa kwiyemeza gukorana na guverinoma, naho benshi mu banyamakuru bagiye bahatirwa kujya guhabwa amasomo ajyanye no gukunda igihugu cyangwa se kuba barwana shyaka bishaka riri ku butegetsi. Abatabyemeye uko nabo uyu muryango uvuga ko abategetsi bagiye bagira uruhare rutaziguye mu kubirukana mu kazi. Aganira n'ijwi rya Amerika Bwana Sadibu Malong, umuyobozi w'umuryango RSF mu karere ka Afurika yo munsi y'ubutayu bwa Sahara, yasabye ko abategetsi bo mu Rwanda bakora ibishoboka bagateza imbere ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru.
Ku byerekeye u Rwanda, ibijyanye n'ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru bihora ari ikibazo giteje ingorane cyane, kubera ko ni igihugu kiri ku mwanya w'ijana na 44 mu bihugu 180 cyasubiye inyuma bigaragara, aho cyamanutseho imyanya 13 mu karere ka Afurika ugereranije n'umwaka ushize. Ibyo bikagaragaza ko ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru bukomeje kujya habi, haba ku rwego rwa tegeko, ku rwego rwa sosiyete yewe no ku rwego rw'umutekano w'abanyamakuru. Dufite impungenge ko ibyo byakomeza muri uyu mwaka w'2024, bityo tukaba dukoresheje uyu mwanya ngo duhamagarire ibitangazamakuru n'abategetsi gukora ibishoboka byose ngo ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru butere imbere muri icyo gihugu.
Mu bijyanye n'ubukungu naho uyu muryango uvuga ko isoko ryo kwamamaza ritoya cyane mu Rwanda bitewe n'uko nta rwego rw'abikorera rukomeye ruhari rudashingiye ku ishyaka riri ku butegetsi, ukavuga ko ruswa igwiriye mu itangazamakuru, ndetse bamwe mu banyamakuru bagira ibyo bahabwa kugira ngo bahindure uko bakora akazi kabo. Umuryango RSF uvuga ko imiterere mibi y'imirimo mu rwego rw'itangazamakuru ndetse n'igitutu kiremereye no guterwa ubwoba abanyamakuru bahura nabyo birimo kuzitira urubyiruko kwinjira muri uyu mwuga. Urwo nk'uko uyu muryango bivuga rurahitamo kuyoboka imirimo ijyanye n'inoza mubano ihemba neza kandi ntigira ingaruka nk'izitangazamakuru. Ijwi rya Amerika yashatse kumenya icyo ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda buvuga kuri iyi raporo. Bwana Alain Mukurarinda, umwe mu bavugira guverinoma y'u Rwanda, adusubiza ko batarayibona, bazadusubiza bamaze kumenya ibiyikubiyemo. Icyakora mu bihe byahise u Rwanda rwakunze kwamagana raporo nk'izi zirunenga kutubahiriza ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru n'uburenganzira bwa muntu. Raporo igaragaza ko ibihugu byo mu karere byagiye bitera intambwe igana imbere ugereranyije naho byari umwaka ushize. U Rwanda nicyo gihugu cyonyine cyasubiye inyuma mu karere. Tanzania niyo yazamutseho imyanya myinshi igera kuri 46, ni nacyo gihugu kiza ku isonga mu karere mu bijyanye no kubahiriza ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru, aho iri ku mwanya wa 97 ku rwego rw'isi. Uganda niyo ikurikira u Rwanda mu guhonyora ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru, aho iza ku mwanya w'128 ku rwego rw'isi. Icyakora iki gihugu cyo cyazamutseho imyanya 5 ugereranyije naho cyari muri raporo y'umwaka ushize. Kenyiraza ku mwanya w'102, Uburundi ku 108, mu gihe Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yo iza ku mwanya w'123.
Raporo ya RSF ivuga kandi ko ubwigenge bw'itangazamakuru bucumbagira mu Burundi no muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Pierre Cave Niyonkuru aratubwira uko ibyerekana.
Muri Afrika, Uburundi buharugwa mu bihugu bibangamira ubwigenge bwo kumenyesha makuru kanatsinda n'amanota yaragabanutse ku rutonde rukogwa n'ishyirahamwe mpuzamakungu ry'abamenyesha makuru batagira imbibe RSF. Raporo y'uyu mwaka yerekana ko Uburundi bufise amanota 51.78 mu gihe ku mwaka uheze bwari bufise amanota 52 n'ibice 14 ne mu gihe Uburundi buri ku kibanza cijana n'umunani ku mwaka uheze bwari ku kibanza cijana na 14 mu bihugu 180 byakozwe ko amatoza kw'isi. RSF risigura ko naho umukuru w'igihugu Evariste Ndayishimiye yerekanye utwigoro two gutezurira abamenyesha makuru iyo ngendo yamaze umwanya rumara kuko ku ntwaro yiwe hamaze gufungwa abamenyesha makuru babiri b'abakenyezi abandi bagategwa ubwoba bakabuzwa gukora n'inkuru zimwe na zimwe. RSF rivuga ko urwego rujeje gucungera ibimenyesha makuru sense rumeze nk'umwungere atera ubwoba izo aragiye. Yongera ko n'amategeko atorohereza abamenyesha makuru cyane cyane gushikira inkuru hamwe n'ibihano bikomeye bahabwa iyo bakoze ibyaha by'umwuga. Hakiyongera ko abamenyesha makuru barenga ijana bahunze kuva mu mwaka w'2015 n'ubu bataratahuka, ico RSF rivuga ko ari umutekano muke ku bakora umwuga wo kumenyesha makuru. Mu gihe igihugu cegereje ibihe by'amatora y'abashinga amateka mu mwaka uza w'2025 n'ayo umukuru w'igihugu mu mwaka w'2027, abakora uwo mwuga bavuga ko ico cuka kibateye impungenge. Abo bamenyesha makuru bari Bujumbura bifuza ko iyo ngendo yo gutera ubwoba abamenyesha makuru yohagarara maze bagakora umwuga wabo ataco binona.
Birakenewe yuko abategetsi bareka abamenyesha makuru bagakora mu bwigenge ntangire nkuko amategeko abibarekurira. Iyo umenyesha makuru rero afunzwe haba hafunzwe ubwigenge bwo kumenyesha makuru, haba hafunzwe abanyagihugu baterezwa kuronswa amakuru, no kuvuga yuko haba hafunzwe amakuru. Turasaba nk'abamenyesha makuru bagenze bacu uko ubutungane bwokora kandi bugakora ibibereye.
Umucamanza niwe afata ingingo akavuga ati twebwe tubona rino kosa atari kosa ryo kumenyesha amakuru nk'akarorero, ahubwo rihanwa n'igitabo mpanavyaha.
Ofisi karata ndangamwuga waja ku rubuga ukaburabuzwa
umuntu bamufata bagaca biruka kumushira mugasho ubwo nyene nico yagirizwa kitaramenyekana. Amatohoza azobanza abe uwo mumenyesha makuru yidegemvya n'umumenyesha makuru abayafashwe kumwikeko.
Sendika y'abamenyesha makuru yoyo ibabajwe nuko inzego zijeje kuvugira abakorwa mwuga zica amatwi hageze kurengera uburenganzira bw'abamenyesha makuru. Melchior Nicayenzi atwari yo sendika kuri mikro y'ijwi rya Amerika.
Haragize yuko urwego sense hamwe n'ubushinganyi mu by'ubujejwe arimo kumenyesha amakuru bikubita gashi bishitumenyesha amakuru akarenganywa bagaheza bakagira icyo bashikirije bakavuga. Kuko twiweje ubwene bakora umenyesha amakuru bamwe barakubitwa ntibavuga, abandi bagapfungwa ntibavugwa, womengo bari rusa kubafatira ibihano aho kuvuga bati reka tuganire umenyesha amakuru ariko arenganywa.
Muri Republika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo naho nyene si yororo kuko RSF yerekana ko abamenyesha makuru bakubagugwa bagategwa ubwoba bakicwa. Akarero ka hafi nako umumenyesha makuru Stanislas Bujakera aheruka kumara amezi ndwi afunzwe azira umwuga wiwe. Kuri mikro y'ijwi rya Amerika Bujakera yarekuwe ahamagarira bagenzi we muri Afrika no ku isi kudatinya inzitizi bahura nazo.
Je ne renonce pas. Je sais que c'est très dangereux.
Ati se shobora guheba umwuga. Ndazi ko bitoroshe gukora umuntu yigenga mu mutekano atagitsure. Kandi bisi muri Kongo gusa kuri jewe no kubandi bagenzanje haba mu Burundi, muri Kamerun na handi nuko. Nikiguzi tubwirizwa gutanga kugira ngo amakuru aboneke hanyuma tugwanire ubutungane na demokarasi. Kandi nitugwanya ubutegetsi canka batavuga rumwe na mareta. Ahubwo twebwe twerekana uko ibintu bimeze gusa. Nidukuye kubi zira
professionnel le fait tout simplement.
Igisata cha Afrika muri RSF chongera koko ibihugu bifunga abamenyesha makuru bicafuze isura yavyo. Sadibu Marong atwara akarere ko munsi butayu bwa Sahara ahamagarira amareta ya Afrika gufungura abamenyesha makuru bari mwibuye.
La situation de la liberté de la presse reste toujours à rude épreuve dans.
Ati twarabonye ibintu bitangaje nk'umenyesha makuru yaciriwe imyaka 10 mu Burundi ubundaheruka gutabwa muri yombi bagirizwa ibyaha biteye ubwoba nkaho womenga n'abakoritera bwoba n'ibindi. Abandi baraburiwe irengero ndetse n'abahunzi igihugu. Muri Kongo ni nkuko abamenyesha makuru mu ntara ya Kivu y'uburaruko barabwa nk'abansi b'igihugu. Ibyo bihugu bikwiye kwikubita agashi abafunzwe bagafungurwa. Mu burasirazuba bwo hagati ku isi Palestina n'umwihariko ku vyerekeye itangazamakuru ico gice c'isi cahindutse nk'akaburi k'abamenyesha makuru aho mu kiringo c'amezi indwi gusa aheze abarenga ijana biciwe mu ntambara ya Gaza Israel yagavye ku mutwe w'iterabwoba wa Hamas. Pierre Clavier ni inkuru ku bwijwi rya Amerika.
Mu Rwanda abacunga gereza babarirwa muri 80 birukanwe mu kazi, abandi barenga 20 barimo gukurikiranwa n'inzego z'ubutabera ku byaha bitandukanye. Ni nyuma y'amezi hagera kuri 5 bafunzwe mu buryo bemeza ko bunyuranije n'amategeko. Eric Bagirubusa yakurikiranye inkuru.
Mu mpera z'ukwezi gushize nibwo ijwi rya Amerika yatambukije inkuru y'abacungagereza bagera ku 135 bari bafungiye urwamagana mu kigo kiberemo amahugurwa n'imyitozo ku bacungagereza. Abo bari bagiye kuhamara amezi agera muri 5 mu buryo bo n'imiryango yabo bemeza ko bunyuranije n'amategeko. Icyo gihe urwego rw'amagereza rwahakana ijwi rya Amerika ruvuga ko nta mukozi warwo ufunzwe. Bidateye kabiri rubinyujije mu bitangazamakuru by'imbere mu gihugu birimo ibyegamiye kuri leta rwemeje ko hari abacungagereza bari bafunzwe bakurikiranywe amakosa atandukanye y'akazi. Isoko z'ijwi rya Amerika ntizahwemye gukomeza kuduha amakuru kuri iki kibazo. Amakuru mashya zaduhaye atubwira ko mu bacungagereza 135 bari bafunzwe abagera kuri 89 bahise birukanwa mu kazi, abandi 26 bakomeza gufungirwa mu mastasiyo ya polisi atandukanye. Ni mu gihe abandi bacungagereza 20 bahise basubizwa mu kazi. Amakuru dukura kuri umwe mu bayobozi b'urwego rw'amagereza mu Rwanda akatubwira ko abafunzwe uko ari 26 batangiye kubazwa n'urwego rw'ubugenzacyaha mu Rwanda RIBU ku byaha bakekwaho mu gihe bagitegereje kugezwa imbere y'ubucamanza. Mu mazina twabashije kumenya ko bafunzwe harimo uwitwa Tarisise Nshimiyimana wayoboraga gereza ya Muhanga, Fred Kibibi wayoboraga gereza ya Rwamagana ndetse na Juste Binama wari umwungirije kuri uwo mwanya. Isoko y'ijwi rya Amerika ikatubwira ko abo bafungiwe kuri sitasiyo ya Kimihurura mu gihe bagitegereje kuburana. Ijwi rya Amerika yahamagaye kenshi bamwe mu bo bivugwa ko birukanywe mu kazi, ariko mu babashije kwitaba nta n'umwe wembeye kugira icyo dutangariza. Uyu numwe muri bo waduhamirije ko bamwirukanye ariko ntiyemeye kumvikana mu itangazamakuru kubera impungenge ze twamurindiye umutekano.
Baravuze ngo mugende gusa biri aho ngaho ntabwo barabaha ibaruwa ya nyuma.
Ijwi rya Amerika ntiryabashije kubona bavugira urwego rw'imfungwa n'abagororwa ngo twumve icyo bavuga kuri iki kibazo. Twahamagaye Madame Therese Kubwimana ntiyitaba telefone ye ngendanwa, ariko ubutumwa bugufi ijwi rya Amerika rya
iyo nkuru turaza gukomeza kuyibagezaho mu kanya. Tugeraneho mu irushanwa rya Basketball Africa League 2024 ejo kwa gatandatu Hidakari muri Senegal hazatangira imikino yo mu itsinda rya Sahara. Radio Ijwi rya Amerika igiye kubagezaho ishusho y'iri tsinda. Jean-Claude Munyandinda.
Muri iri tsinda rigiye gukinira mu z'imikino ya Dakar Arena yakira abantu 15,000, amakipe ane agomba kugundagurana aharanira gukatisha itike yo kuzakina imikino ya kamarampaka playoff. Duhere ku ikipe ya AS Douane muri Senegal izaba iri mu rugo. Iyi kipe iterwa inkunga n'ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe amahoro izaba iserutse muri bar ku nshuro ya gatatu. Umwaka ushize umutoza wayo Papi Gay n'abasore be bakoze ibyo benshi batatekerezaga bagera ku mukino wa nyuma, ariko baza gutsindwa n'igihangange National Al Ahly mu Misiri amanota 80-65. AS Douane imaze imyaka 40 ishinzwe ikaba isanzwe yitoreza mu nzu y'imikino yitiriwe Marius Ndiaye. Kuri iyi nshuro izitabaza abakinnyi b'indahangarwa kandi bamenyereye irushanwa rya bar barimo Thomas Ibrahima, Christopher Obepa, Jean-Jacques Boissy, Mike Fofana n'abandi. Tugeze ku ikipe ya US Monastir yo muri Tunisia. Ni ikipe y'igishitsi mu ruhando rwa basketball muri Afrika. Iyi ni inshuro ya kane US Monastir igiye kwitabira bal, ikaba yaratwaye igikombe cy'irushanwa mu mwaka 2022. Icyo gihe yatsinze Petro de Rwanda yo muri Angola amanota 83-72 ku mukino wa nyuma. Iyi kipe yashinzwe mu mwaka w'1923 ikaba imaze imyaka 101 ibayeho mu irushanwa rya bal ry'umwaka ushize yaratsikiye isezererwa mu cyiciro cy'itsinda rya Sahara. Dukomereje mu ikipe ya Rivers Hoopers yo muri Nigeria igiye kwitabira irushanwa rya bar ku nshuro ya kabiri. Ubwa mbere hari mu mwaka w'2021 muri Beka Arena i Remera, icyo gihe ikaba yarasezerewe mu mikino y'itsinda. Rivers Hoopers yashinzwe mu mwaka w'2005 ikaba ikinira mu nzu y'imikino ya leta ya Rivers Rivers yakira abafana 2000. Dusoreze ku ikipe ya APR Basketball Club ihagarariye Rwanda. Ikipe y'abasirikare b'u Rwanda igiye guseruka muri rushanwa rya BAR ku nshuro ya mbere. Nubwo ari abashyitsi muri uru rugamba rw'abagabo muri basketball, umunyamabanga mukuru w'ikipe Eric Kalisa Sarongo avuga ko byanze bikunze bagomba kugera ku mukino wa nyuma w'iri rushanwa rya BAR.
Niyo ntego.
Turabararitse rero ejo muzakurikirane uwo mukino w'ikipe y'u Rwanda ijwi rya Amerika hizaba ihababereye tubagezeho rero uko uzaba urimo kuba naha dusoreje amakuru twari twabateguriye kuri iyi saha. Mwakoze cyane kudutega amatwi, mukomeze kandi kugira ibihe byiza, mwumva ibindi biganiro bya radio yanyu ijwi rya Amerika.